Well, here we go. Oh, wonderful. Oh, that's not cool. So effluvium protection is a must. Holy sh! Head. Oh boy, yep. This is bad. Oh boy, it's a first one. Oh, Odo. So he has wind. Okay, that's not cool. Not cool. No. Oh. It's a very huge. Really penetrate that bullshit. Get up close and personal, but that could be dangerous. And well, it doesn't matter. Poison's gonna be nice. Oh no! Why? Not the gilly mantle. Oh my god, that's... Oh. breath attack does 3 rather than 1. Alright. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. It's underneath the traps, yeah. Let's get him one underneath the trap. Come on. Get over here. Get over here. That's not cool. Nope. Get to the left in here. Come on. Over here, buddy. Ooh! Breath attack. Holy smokes. That breath attack. Wow. Okay, so it's getting closer to death since it's running here, or... Oh my god. Okay, didn't expect me to do a down angle attack. No? Ridiculous. Ah! Whoa! To die.
Get out of there.
This is ridiculous. Really? Come on. Thank you. hole?
Yes, got his tail off.
Wait, ow.
Oh no, wait, no, that's his tail. I got it.
There you go, finally show up. Yeah, Chris, you might want to have some guard points on your gun lance. I am currently soloing Valhazak and it's still my first run. Yeah, that his breath attack, it's stupidly deadly. Yeah. Well, I still have my guard up, but when he did that breath attack when he shoots it on the ground, I had to block it 3 times in a row, and oh shit, he does it again. Yep. Yeah, it pretty much takes like 3/4 of my life with the full with a max potion or an ancient potion. Oh jeez, there it is. I'm literally soloing him, but my cat... Oh, shit, my cat died. I gotta run away, because, yeah, I'm already at 25 minutes right now, and he is flatlining. I just don't see his skull on his head. Yeah, this is a scary fight. I went in with my gun. You gotta aim for the head. I went with my gun. It's like, oh no, doesn't work. It's that kind of sucks. It is flatlining, so make sure you have full effluvial for sure, cause my god. Okay, I have to rebuild this set that I have right now because I don't have guard on it. Oh good. This is my fourth time. No, I think my third time mounting him? Maybe four. Come on, Val, go down. Oh, jeez, he didn't go down after that? Okay, gotta go again. Oh, he is flatlining, so he is almost dead. Finally see his well, I don't see his skull yet though. Yes. There we go. And here's the thing, he doesn't start at his usual spot. He starts, well, second camp, but you gotta go up the ramp. Yeah. At least Odogoran is there to help and do a turf war. Yeah, but he doesn't come to. Okay, he's limping, so I'm almost done. Oh man, this is such a scam. At least It's a scary fetter, but at least it's not Karen stupid. Oh, man. No, obviously, traps don't work. Oh! Whoa! He didn't sleep! Oh, no! Whoa! Whoa! He didn't go to his spot to sleep! Oh, man! I almost got blasted by his breath! No! He sleeps in the water! No! This is bad! Let me plant my bobber's butt. That's ridiculous. Ah, no, not the gyros. Don't wake him up. Let me put my bombs. Oh, this is retarded. Oh, where is my temporal mantle? No, no, I'm in the water. I'm stuck in the water. No! No! Oh, well, he did a scream and I couldn't move! After... I'm still alive! I haven't died yet! Oh my god! Okay, so... So it's best not to set off the bombs... Well... Set up the bombs, but with a small barrel bomb, because my god! Yeah, a small barrel bomb would be a good idea to set it off. Well, you have to stand in the water! I am lancing him, but not gun lancing. Oh my god, this is so dumb! Well, it's the first... Well, again, it's my first run, so... I am learning his... Yeah, I... Haven't died yet, so that's a good thing. Freaking... Gyros are interrupting my... attacks in here. Oh shit. Oh no. Ah no, that effluvial. It does double the damage, Chris. Yeah, so bring some torch pods. Oh no, 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 like no, the smoke thing. Torch would work. No, I'm gonna die! Ah, I'm dead. I died from the effluvial. It's my first death. He is almost dead. That's a plus. Ah, that's just dumb. Oh, hello, Odegorn. Actually, wait, let me go back to camp. Restock up properly. So let's see. Advantage of obviously fluvial protection. Hearing might be nice. Man. Let's see. Where is. Okay, so thank goodness there's torch pods in the camp, so that's always nice. Clock. You didn't wake up till 4. Oh, yesterday! I was like, oh shit. I was like, wait, what? Oh man. Long day at work, I'm guessing? Oh boy. Oh, wonderful. Okay. Is he asleep? Is he a... No, he's not asleep. Where is he? Oh, he is asleep in the water. Oh my god. Whoops. Should have brought... Okay. I should have brought my small barrel bombs, but I'll put barrel bombs again. Ah, Jesus. Okay, 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 okay. Holy smokes. Okay, there is a way to stand in the water. Yep, it's just that. Oh my god! Yeah. Okay, I blocked his scream. That's a good thing. But I gotta run! Because that just brought my life down to, well, 1/4. Yeah! Mm-hmm. Oh? Okay. I see. Please don't fight in the water. Get over here! I'm afraid of his beam blaster. Oh no! Again, I can block it with guard up. It's just that it'll go through twice. So you'll block it twice. Oh my god! 35 minutes. That's a bad thing. He's screaming and... Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Oh no. Oh no, 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 let me... Oh! I died in the water. It pushed me, like, I was blocking it, and it pushed me into the water. Yeah. This fight is, yeah, I'm so close to beating him solo, it's just that I'm dead 3 times! Ah, god. Yeah? And? Oh? Ooh. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I'm already experiencing it as it is. Good lord, this, huh? I don't know if weakener works on elders though. Yep. It wasn't too bad. Yeah, I just still haven't had the chance to go, well, download the app for it, though. At least it's notifying me that, yeah, you got... Fuck, it's dead! It's dead! It's dead! I killed it! Oh, God! That took me... 37 minutes! Wonderful! Oh, my God. We'll have to see. Oh, by the way, we still have to do those challenge quests in the arenas with the devil joke, because I want to know what the hell the rewards are. But we'll do that later, though. Yeah, sure. Yep. So yeah, it's reminding me. It's like, yeah, hey, Christopher invited you to download the Atom app, and it was like, okay, just give me some time. I haven't had the chance to look at it. Yeah, I mean, it's on July 7th at like what, 7 o'clock at night? Seven. Oh, cool. Oh man, okay, so let me see my reward. Well, let me check my time. Actual time is 37 minutes, 24 seconds, and 20 microseconds, and it looks like I got 2 Valhazak tickets, so I can build 2. Yeah, I got a good drop. All right, well, since I got the ticket,